I've met a fair young maiden, as pretty as can be. I asked her very nicely, she'd come home with me. She said, "Kind sir, I'd love to, but I must be back by dawn." So I took her home and showed her my Somerset crumpet arn. I made a cup of cocoa, sat her in the chair. She said, "I'd love to see this thing that you say is so rare." So I took it out to show her, all cuddly and fat. She said, "I thought I'd seen a few, but never one like that." She said she'd like to hold it to see how much it weighed. I put it in her tiny hand, closed my eyes and prayed. I prayed she'd treat it gently, not bash it all about, cause a crumpet horn is delicate, and that there is no doubt. She said she liked to blow it, she said she liked to try. She put her lips about it in a twinkle of an eye. She took a mighty breath, and before I could have caught her, she played a tune so beautiful, she made me pour eyes water. We played for hours and hours in perfect harmony. We played in all positions, we played in every key. We played until the sun came up in the first gray light of dawn. She said, "I cannot leave you in your Somerset crumpet horn. My love and I are married, we are of one accord. And with our mutual interest, we find we've never bored. If discord ever threatens, we can weather every storm and have a special session.